And Pete, well, he's trying most everything right now.
Cute little fellas, these pygmies. You never know what they're thinking.
That Mike, he's sure filling out.
We are replacing all the cartoons with operas. The little kids could use some culture. I want to run nothing but commercials from 8 to 11 every night. They're more fun to watch than most of the programs.
Rocksteady, Bebop, what do you two cretins think you're doing?
Hello, boss. How did you get our private phone number?
Simple. I dialed M for moron.
Hey, you know something?
No, what?
I had a wet dream last night.
Wet dream? What's that?
Oh, you know, the sperm comes out of your penis.
Sperm?
Now smile. Hold it.
So that means you can start a baby.
Oh, this way.
Of the desert in the center of the sky, and all day long we polish on the eye to keep it clean and shiny so it brightens up the sky, rubbing it here and scrubbing it there, polishing the eye so high in the air. As we work we sing a lively tune, it is great to be so happy on a busy afternoon. And when we're through with the day's only chore, we go into the eye and we close the door. Capital I, capital I, capital I, capital I.
Here, maybe a diagram will help. Here's the penis and the scrotum that holds the testicles or testes inside.
Get here. He flew.
That hormone, is that what you call sperm?
No, sperm is something else.
Show.
Pressure from a full bladder can cause it, or rhythmic movements of the body, horseback riding, say.
The earth's a big blue marble when you see it from up there. closer. Perspectives start to change, things look a little strange as we get closer.
Then you can cause an ejaculation by yourself, too, by masturbating.
We've got a brand new story about the castaways.
We left our tiny island after years and months and days.
We built a little spaceship. It's crude, but it could fly.
We left the home and lost our way between the stars and sky.
We went from an island to a star, lost on Gilligan's planet.
That match flipper. Break it.
Huh? Oh, sure. And think what would happen to our water supply, wildlife, and lumber industry without our forest.
Crush it.
Hey, what's going on here?
Well, these goofballs, if they ever heard of a menstrual period, now is trying to tell them.
And he didn't know what he was talking about either.
Yeah.
Okay, simmer down.
Voila. Cette fois, ça me paraît convenable. Ah, qu'il dit-tu, ça fait du bien de faire le plein d'énergie. Très bien.
It's like a chicken egg in one way, though. If it's fertilized by a male sperm cell, it'll grow into a baby.
Blasting off on a desperate mission to save Earth from the evil plottings of the tyrannical space lord, Ming the Merciless.
Nothing like rooting for our favorite team and eating Bonker's chewy candy. Now I'm trying a brand new flavor. Chewy chocolate Bonkers. Rich chocolate outside, dark fudge inside. But it's still Bonkers, so I'm ready. Ha!
New chewy chocolate Bonkers. Bonks you up.
Yeah, but how's it get there? You know, not just the sperm and egg stuff. I mean, well, what really happens?
Oh, what you want to know about is sexual intercourse. Well, that happens like this.
Hiya, Fred. Choo-choo, meet Fred Zilke. Fred and I went to school together. No, no. I said meet him, not eat him.
Luke?
Hey, Fred. Are you there?
Yeah, but babies and all that. That's not all you go out with girls for, is it?
No, you're right. Going out with girls is fun.
Construct, you build the alien. You build the Star Force.
Sold separately.
Challenge the alien. Hooray, the Star Force. Thank you. Constructs.
Star Force command set and alien battle strike set with pieces that glow in the dark, sold separately.
Constructs.